worked.
Is it working?
Mm, yep. We had connection issues. I'm sorry, we had really bad connection issues. So, it's on this time. In this live stream, we're going to announce the winners of two bracelets. And we got a massive candy haul from our friend Jack Hogan.
Hello, Olivia, ONG, and hi, Julia March. Thanks for saying yay, Olivia, OMG. Hi, Kayla Piton.
Okay, ooh. We have a shout out to our aunt who, for the first time in 4 weeks, actually ate food instead of just being fed through a feeding tube because, yeah, she's having
oral cancer.
So she's doing good now.
Yeah, it was from 0 to 16.
Wow,
people.
Awesome.
That went quick.
17.
Thanks for joining us
right now.
Thank you. You were entered in the winners.
Okay, let's get right to it.
So. Well, you were entered in the, okay.
Ocean
the 4Ocean
bracelet. Say the first one.
The 4Ocean bracelet winner is. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready for the bracelet?
Hold it up, Aria.
Winner of the bracelet?
The first.
Artemis, Prince of Atlantica. You won a bracelet. Artemis, Prince of Atlantica, if you're watching, please say something because you won the bracelet. Yay! Yes, he says yes.
Really appreciate you.
Hi, NTA.
Okay, Dad. Is there a second winner yet? Because we're giving away.
Okay.
We'll get your friend.
What?
All right. I'm going to go get someone, and I'll be back.
All right. Talk to him about your peeps.
So, Drake's peeps are blue. He didn't eat any yet. I ate four. Zoe King. Oh, you broke your leg.
What
happened? Mom, for the last time. What is your favorite part of your videos and what episode's favorite says Raven Owens? My favorite part is just doing it. I want to win two, please, BT. That's Jem Gra. Zoe King, trampoline. Oh. You have Reese's Pieces. I love them. I do too. Says my. So these are like Dry Ranchers stuff. You're welcome. Says. Ooh, 20 people are watching. Yay. Can I enter? Yes, you can enter. Muldog2254. So. Well, I just came back from. Melon, brother, when. Hey, when are you guys going to make your videos long? I don't know.
Get back in there.
And so, love it or lose it show.
Oh, God, no.
Yeah, get back in there. So what?
Okay.
So, let's make it back.
I love turtles and candy. Me too, says Jem Gra.
Nice, so we're going to feed Falcor a frozen, well, thawed mouse.
Is this bigger than the ones we normally give him?
Why?
All right, see, we're going to announce another winner.
We're going to announce the second winner, okay? It is, are you ready? Are you ready? It is Anna 1 Emily.
Nice.
So
Anna 1 Emily, if you're watching, comment below. And the mouse is already dead. We bought it frozen. It's not alive. So don't worry.
Anna 1 Emily, please say something if you're watching.
So I'm going to tilt down the phone. So okay, so.
Are you guys okay with this?
Are you guys okay with this first? If you're okay, I'll
Then I'll
mom's,
do it.
Mom's having a connection.
Thanks.
Okay.
You two are amazing.
Someone wants it.
Okay.
Okay.
Sure.
Everyone's saying go for it. One. Woo.
Whoa.
That was a quick.
Again,
so he's gonna eat.
Anna 1, Emily, if you're watching, please say something.
Oh god. Oh, it's a corn snake. Yeah, Falcor's a corn snake.
It scared you, Caleb, Pie.
Too big.
It's going too fast. Elizabeth McKinley, I love candy and the ocean too bad. Oh, Aria, my younger sister, Ariel.
Aria, just pick one. I know. Answer it thoroughly, then I'll pick one.
I know, okay. But it's like Drake's going
turn.
Way too fast.
Okay, I'm
going
to wait for a question. No questions. Okay. Oh yeah, I had a baseball game today, and we lost 12-1, so now we're 2-1. It was our first loss of the season. I got a nice double hit, and I walked. Oh, well, the only aunt that we really like know you, NTA. I love donuts, but I got this weird. I'm in. Whoa, you're in the hospital? I've never watched or owned a Power Rangers thing.
I'm 9 and he's 12.
Yeah, I'm 12. So.
Drake, if I give you one of my pink peeps,
I don't want to.
I just drank cranberry juice, so. You should use the
candy. Oh, okay,
Drake.
I don't want to open up my peeps.
Are you guys going to make another season? Yes, we are. We are going to make another season. How do you enter your group of A's? Just say I want to enter, so you're entered. Just say I want to enter again because do you yes, I right now I am playing volleyball and I finished my soccer season and my basketball season. I'm 9-2. Cool. Okay, so Dad, enter Zoe Roa. Oh my gosh, it does my like rapid fire. Okay, Dad, enter more Gem Productions. Cool. You're 9. Zoe King.
Nice.
They go by too fast.
I didn't have a baseball game on Friday. Okay, typo of, okay. Do you have any other siblings?
No, it's just
no,
us.
We don't.
My favorite, I just love all of them, so I can't say a favorite tale. Dad, and they go by so fast.
Sorry, why don't you grab your tail and show it to him and talk about it?
All right.
That's okay.
Okay, so this is my tale that I'm using right now on the show, so. It's called Bahari Bay.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hold it up, Bahari Bay. My favorite book is Harry Potter. Harry Potter or Pegasus. See, you're every girl. So, are you ever going to do any more Mermaid Tail giveaways? We might. Yeah, we might do Mermaid Tail giveaways. Okay, Dad. Enter Elizabeth McKinley. Where do you get the mermaid? We get it from Fin Fun. It's an online thing.
My favorite food.
Sweets. Any sweet. For me.
Probably steak. Ribs. So.
Can't grab a peep.
Yum, we're still yum, all yum, wrapped yum, around yum, my yum, 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 yum. Thumb. And the mouse. Yeah, he's still going. Trying to get his jaw fully around it.
Legs sticking out.
I had a dream about you guys one time. Oh, thanks.
You did? Wow, Abby.
Yeah, Volker's. Yeah, we have Netflix.
Alright,
do you
want to
tell me about your dream?
Not really.
Okay. You'll be entered for the next bracelet giveaway.
Merlin Baller.
Yes, you can enter.
Zoe King.
Oh, why? Why can't you have hard things for gum?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Please enter me in your mermaid home giveaway.
Okay.
Oh, you guys should be on TV. Thank you.
Okay, enter Megan Rogers.
Yeah, a megalodon and a mermaid. Have you... Mom.
I'm finding questions.
Yeah, I know. I saw sure. them, but oh, I don't...
Okay, so this is a bottle that I have. It's really cool. There's like perfume in it for potions. And I got it once. And oh, and this is the mermaid tear necklace. You probably know that what it is. And
I do love crab legs. I really love crab legs.
Crab legs and that. Nice. No, we did not.
No, we didn't stop from Mermaid series.
Enter Raven Owens. Enter Laura Richards.
Okay, we'll enter you.
Can you grab your tail and talk about
it? Say,
hey, I want to share. Oh, yeah. Aria really likes candy in here. So, my tail, the one I'm currently using, is the, honestly, I forgot its name, but... yeah, that's pretty much.
Blue tang.
Oh, it's a blue tang. And I like it because it's a fish. Yay. No, we don't have a musically.
Enter It's Me, Sydney. Enter Nathan Mackie.
Yeah, we are in the process of season 7.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I've never seen Power Inter- Rangers,
M-A-S-D-A,
so we have never thought about getting a silicone tail.
N-T-H-O-N-Y.
Do you have a silicone tail? And that's why you asked? But we don't have... Yeah, we have an Instagram. It's called We Are The Theekholms.
Drake, please, if I give you a pink one, will you give me a blue one?
I just don't want to open my pink.
Well, I had to open it.
Yeah, because you wanted to. I don't want to open it. I want to save it for later. I have restraint.
It doesn't mean I have to.
I am a girl in the... Oh, thanks. Thank you, Jen Draw, I believe.
Abby Maker, oh, nice. I have been sent mermaid tail.
3N plus 3R.
My friend has Malibu pink.
Okay.
Oh,
this
you're welcome.
Yeah, you got a bracelet.
Hmm?
You got a bracelet, Artemis, Prince of Atlantica. Oh, Falcor finished his mouse, and now has a massive bulge in him. No, we do not have a musically. We're siblings.
Our cousins' names are Miles. Miles, I forgot the rest actually. No, Drake has a phone number, but not me.
Artemis Prince of Atlantica likes when you chat.
Baby Alive and more. Thanks for liking us.
Okay, I'm gonna go put Falcor back. Because he needs to adjust the massive snake, so.
In the massive mouse.
Aria, just tell them about the shoot and everything we had to do if they want to hear about.
Okay.
Say, I'm going to tell them about our shoot.
Can you do Would You Rather? Okay, I'm going to do a Would You Rather. I'm going to do a Would You Rather. Would you rather have to lick a melty chocolate bar off of a sidewalk or have to suck? Or have to lick water out of a used toilet bowl.
Thanks to you.
Yes, we are gonna make more shows with this guy. He wants to lick my. Yeah, cause the first one never said you had to do all of it. Yep, it's all chocolate bar. My favorite chocolate bar too. Okay, here's another. Would you rather have the power to teleport anywhere or have the... I have a better one. Would you rather, when you're 60 years old, turn into a salmon or only be able to hear female voices?
Hear female
voices? That was in a Would You Rather book.
Yeah, I have...
No, we don't have any other channels.
I have my gecko. Little gecko. Gecko, her name is Safira. Honestly, I got her when I was like 7. And she disappeared for like 6 months once. And we found her inside a shelf. Inside a shelf. Like, in between the top and the bottom. It was hollow.
Oh, sneaky. Gecko. You guys were boring. Spice it up.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. I'll trade you 3 pieces.
Yeah.
Oh, no. 2. 2 pieces for 1 peep.
Nah.
Fine. 3 for 1 peep.
Nah.
How about a demented one and a green one for a peep?
Demented.
A demented one.
Oh, I pulled out 2 blues.
So, will you take the trade of these 2 for a peep?
Right, what about 2 for 2? All
right. I want a peep. All
right, you want a blue peep. But I want a blue peep.
But I don't want to open up my peeps box.
Then you aren't getting a peep. I have an all-star. We have 3.
Fine, I'll do it.
Hey, I finally got him to trade a blue peep for a pink peep.
If I can ever open my box without using your teeth.
No, little gecko. Oh, candy.
Yeah, we definitely got a big candy haul from Jack. We got tons.
Oh, God, I want
to open it. Gecko is going to try to bite me. High five, fantastic friends.
Oh, this isn't working. Okay, what about this?
I already tried that. Stop. I have a better idea. All right, okay. Aria?
That looks better than anything.
Ow! Gecko.
I thought I cut you somehow.
Ow, Gecko, that really hurts, okay?
Okay, I'm just gonna, you know what?
She really hurts. Yeah, her friend gave it to us. So yeah, my mom knows.
Okay, Drake.
Okay, there's the pain. There's the pain. That's the painful gecko. No, she bit through my nose. She would literally bite through my nose.
Ready?
Indiana Jones style. We live in LA.
Kelsey Reynolds asked a good question.
Who? Do
you have a tail or legs forever?
Thank you. Yeah, it really does. It really hurts.
Would you rather have a tail or legs forever? Choose one.
Tail. Because it's just, you can be in the ocean and you can still look at what the land people are doing.
Wow.
Would you rather have leg or tail, Drake? For the rest of your life?
Yeah, we live in LA. Probably tail. I mean, legs, I don't know. I couldn't choose.
Three animals.
Okay, maybe, yeah.
Yeah, we might follow you if we can find you.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, okay, definitely. OMG, my hospital's in LA. Yeah, one of our Jen Gras is in a hospital right now. And she's in LA.
So what can we do to help you feel better?
What can we do to help you feel better?
Gem gras.
Yeah.
Awkward silence.
Yeah. If the gecko bites me again, I'm gonna go put her back.
No, Drake, I need to see if there's any more of
them. You're welcome. Yeah, of course you can follow us on Instagram.
Okay.
Okay, ow. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Yeah, we have an Instagram. It's called We Are the Echoes.
I think your grandma's gotten an
Instagram. Aria thinks gecko biting me is funny.
Because it is, in a way.
No, it's not. It really hurts. Yes, it hurts a lot. Trust me. I once had an alligator lizard bite my nose, and that hurt more.
That was
but
so
if she
funny.
Bit my she nose, like... she would literally bite through my nose.
And the alligator lizard is a video, and he was like...
Yeah, it really hurt. I don't know. My dad could tell you.
What?
If we have any other social media accounts.
Facebook?
We have a Facebook account.
Look at Theekholms.
Theekholms is a Facebook account. Tim Arnold asks, what have you learned? Well,
ooh,
I don't know.
Someone started to follow us.
Sorry, let Drake say the name. Say the name. Say the name.
This...
Who asked?
Okay. I don't know. It's long gone. Jen Gras says that they're going to release her from the hospital on Tuesday. And she got there on February 28th.
That's very good.
I have to have a cast on for 6 months, Zoe King. Dang it, sucks to have a broke leg. Oh, I've never broken a bone, surprisingly.
Yeah, never.
How did you do it?
How did you break it? Can you please fall? Oh, cool.
How did you break your bone, Zoe?
Yeah, I love my pets.
Zoe King. How did you break your bone or leg or... Whatever you want, okay.
Her leg.
Okay.
So, Elizabeth McKinley wants us to
follow. Yes, we will.
So, yeah, we'll follow.
Has anyone else?
Cool. You broke your leg falling off a trampoline.
Has anyone else ever broken a bone?
Yeah.
Hey,
please
subscribe.
I'm gonna go get that.
I have. Okay. We might have a guest here in a minute. Yeah, and remember, please subscribe. I'm just starting to... Okay, honestly, I forgot your name because I didn't see it, but with YouTube, it took us just like 6 years to get this big. It just takes time and effort. Honestly, your wheelchair tripped over a peep gen girl? That's kind of funny and cool at the same time, since we're eating peeps. Maldog, I don't know what my favorite episode is. Fine. The first one that comes to mind is probably season one, episode three. Yeah, curse the peeps. It maybe Jen Groff, will this make you feel better about peeps? Ready? Disembodied peep. I just decapitated a peep.
No, this. Rip it off.
Three minutes,
and then we're gonna leave.
You say, how did you guys hear about our live stream?
How did you find out about our live stream? Yeah, go peep.
Peeps are. I have a great idea, Drake.
Ernest Spencer Atlantica is in a resort in LA.
Awesome. Have a great time.
Yeah. Have a great time.
I don't think you guys can see it from there, but there's a few little blue spots on this. Okay. Drake.
Nathan Mackey, thanks for watching.
Well, I'm going to put two pinks together. Drake. Do this.
My birthday's in July.
Drake, grab two and go. Kaboom. And then go.
Okay. Peep sandwich. OMG. You're getting released today?
Ooh.
Oh, I thought you were getting released Tuesday.
Okay, ready, set.
Too much marshmallow.
Sugar.
Your birthday's in August. Cool. Yeah, I know, Mom. Okay, I know. Dad told me to do it.
Do it now.
I can't. Too much sugar. It really is way too much sugar to be eaten. Bye, Jen Girl. Hope you get better. Like, fully better. Oh, too much marshmallow. Oh, too much sugar.
Hey, guys, thank you so much for joining.
Thank you.
Yes, our mom is funny.
Thank you so much for watching, but we have to leave. So,
and remember.
And remember.
Life is amazing.
And so are you.
Let's try it again. And remember, live streaming is amazing, and so are you. Peeps.
No, peeps aren't good. Thank you.